Unless you've been sent.
Right.
Can I mess with you just a minute? Because the process, that y'all went through, God blessed her on the first day. And it didn't take y'all long to make a decision, because God has blessed you. Y'all knew the gift was from God. Let me go back to Christmas. I got 5 more minutes. They told me to preach 5, but you don't give a preacher cake and tell him to preach 5 Sent by God. Romans asked the question. Then he tells, given to the church by God.
God bless.
Given. Ephesians says it's given to the church. Called, sent, given.
All right.
From God. Then y'all wondered, let me close. I was just, y'all wondered, somebody said, when I got here and I said, I'm going to wear my robe. And, you know, I like theater. Now, there's no theater for me, but I like theater because every part of you should be an example.
All right.
The question is now, if God has identified your pastor,
come on now,
by calling, choosing, sending, anointing, and appointing,
all right,
turn, then what's the key? Why do I need to wear a robe? Why is Pastor a robe so important? Because first of all, a robe separates the pastor from the congregation. See, because the robe identifies, because when I go to the hospital, I may be drowsy, but I want the doctor to wear a white coat.
All right.